Important day in the Canada for the GAA and for the capital city. The All-Ireland Club Final has become a special day now for our association, and we welcome the four teams and hope we have a wonderful crowd. We've been drawing crowds of 35 to 40,000 over the last decade or so, so there's no reason why this year should be any different, and it's a wonderful day for our clubs.
Throughout this year we've tried to focus mostly on our own game. I think it would be naive not to take a look at the opposition and see their strengths and weaknesses. But ultimately, we'll be trying to focus on our own game plan and imposing that on Kildare. Obviously, any team that gets to an All-Ireland final is going to be very strong. From what we've seen from any of their matches, their work rate's very high. But equally, that's what got us to where we are today as well.
Once you get this far, you really have to go and try and win it, you know. So it's probably the hardest competition in GAA to win. It's such a long road from your own county to getting to Leinster and then eventually All-Ireland final. So we really want to take advantage of it, you know. But they're coming from a similar place as us as well. They've been probably underestimated all year as well, and they're not going to leave, it's very similar to ourselves, they're not going to leave any stone unturned. They're going to put everything into it in this final, and they have lots of good hurlers as well. Loughlin's bet them last year in the semi-final, they're probably a bit unlucky as well, so we're not going to be underestimating them at all anyway.
We have that much respect for na Piersig, and we'll have the same respect for Kildare. They're a fantastic team to get there. They're going in as favourites into the game, but you know, we'll arrive on St Patrick's Day with our work rate, and we'll give it a good lash.
I think the big thing was now this year is confidence. I think when you're in Croke Park, there's no point keeping your head down and worry about it. I think it's put your chest out and put your head up and just go for it, you know. And I think we've a lot of lads in the team that aren't going to let themselves down. They're proud men as well, so I'd be very hopeful if we perform today that we'll be hard stopped, you know.
A minor issue is that we're playing Cross McGlen. I suppose they're the benchmark for club teams in the country. We know we'll have a tough game, a tough assignment, but we're looking forward to it, and hopefully we can put in a good performance. And you know, like we played well this year against St Bridges of Dublin, St Bridges of Roscommon, but I think we need to find maybe a small bit more against Cross McGlen in the final to do it.
We had a couple of tough games, you know, including Dr Crooks the last day out. But like you say, Gary Castle is another kettle of fish. To be similar to St Bridges last year, you know, they're a physical outfit, and you know they've a tight defence, and you know it's going to be a tough game. But you know, there's 60 minutes in Croke Park. You know, I think both teams are going to want it as much as the other.
We haven't actually done too much analysis or video stuff yet of Cross McGlen, but like overall, I think it's just their experience. I don't think they press the panic button if things aren't going too well, and we just have to try keep it up high tempo, get the ball in early to the forwards, and hopefully put in a good performance.
They beat St Bridges of Dublin, and you know they'll be right up for this game as well. And I think we're coming in the game, you know, a lot of the pundits will have us down as favourites. But we know what we're up against, and we know we have a job to do, and each man has a job to do. And I think if we all do our job, you know, come maybe 6 o'clock on St Patrick's Day, that we feel that we'll be all there and champions again.
Gary Castle haven't been up there yet playing matches, and I think it is a factor when you haven't played in a field, especially the likes of Croke Park, and you have a big day in All-Ireland final day, and you could have lads with nerves and that you wouldn't know. But I think we had a couple of lads a bit nervous last year, and I think that's why we maybe got caught out. And if we got back there this year ourselves, I think it would have been a different story. But I think if they can hold their nerves and get stuck into Cross McGlen, and I think it should be a good game. If they can get Desi on the ball, if they can break even midfield, and as I said, if they can keep Jamie Clark quiet, you know, I think it could be a very tight game, and I wouldn't be surprised if they could get the victory.